Connexus Energy is the largest electric distribution cooperative. We are owned by our members, and we distribute electricity to 130,000 plus customers in the North Metro area.
Our SCADA system is really an industrial control system that controls the power flow and distribution out to the homes and to the businesses that we serve. With that, it's really our bread and butter to who we are as a utility, and making sure that that delivers safely, securely, and basically that it's non-interrupted, we need to make sure the product worked well. Those types of environments change and drift from one extreme to the other because we do live in Minnesota. So in Minnesota, we get the real hot, humid, but we also get the below zero and freezing type temperatures. So we needed a product that could scale from both ends and also work in an industrial control scenario where the NEMA components are there. So the 1200R delivered that all-in-one product, and the footprint of it was small, so we could adapt it to any type of environment we had to place the equipment in.
And so the 1200, because it's even over a slow network, has provided a reliable tunnel that we didn't have. We were always rebooting devices, trying to make sure, you know, we were spending a lot of time rebooting and doing things. Where now we're stable, we're connected, and we're getting logs back, which we've never had either.
When I was looking at our cyber footprint, it was having Cisco products, McAfee products, it was many different products we were using, Palo Alto and things like that, that were really kind of needing its management individualized. And it took a lot of resources within the technology team that really brought down our effectiveness.
Checkpoint had come back to the table with one pane of glass and a lot of products integrated, so it gave us a lot more capability. Some of the simple things that are, I think, just a win are the logging, the historical logging. The ASA really only gave us real time unless we wanted to offload that somewhere and have a different tool to parse through those logs. It also gives us the capability of everything kind of having one policy base that we can push to just different areas for different, you know, needs. But mostly it was that single management. We're a pretty small team for the security side, so it gives us easier management.
With Checkpoint, it was bringing that solution into one pane of glass and able to see it under one management console too. So they were orchestrating back and forth between what the best products were doing, but it was under one manufacturer that really brought the value. So it's mainly the value where I'm seeing is that I can use my resources differently than I've had in the past, and I can use them more effectively